guys, I'm sorry if you end up hearing echo here. I'm not just trying to. I'm not hearing anything with these headphones. So I have a sneaking suspicion. The audio. Let's try. Capture. I've tried this before, so I have no idea if the back there. Two. Take these. One's on left, one's on right. How's it going, Vile? Testing. Something happened. I can't talk apparently now. Hello? Okay, we're gonna have to do a quick reset, guys, because we're having some more technical difficulties. So we will just be restarting the Xbox. You'll still see us, but Xbox will have to do a quick restart. For whatever reason, that glitch happens with me a lot, and I don't know why. Easy, Carter. You're okay. You're okay. There you go.
Listen to me, baby.
try this again. Just run some solos. We'll keep it simple. If someone hops on, maybe we'll join them.
As soon as someone hops on, then we'll join them, WD, okay?
Yourself.
And I can hear the bad guys too, right? Yeah,
you should be able to hear everything. You're just not going to hear anything right now because there's no audio playing. Almost done. Well, that'd be 6, 7, 8,
wow.
9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14,
whoa.
15, 16. We're the only good guys here, technically. Let's go Tilted. I think we'll get some more experience at Tilted.
You have a hammer.
I don't have a hammer. I've got a pickaxe.
What's the stop right there?
It's a pickaxe.
Thank you. is probably not.
Here's someone. Already half the people are almost gone. Come on, where are you going? Shield. I should just put over the shotgun. It would have been bop, bop. And I would have been dead. He didn't have much for health left, I'm pretty sure. There was a lot of hits in there.
We just got one people dead, right?
Yeah, we got one person dead. Should we go there again? Keep sitting further back. There we go. You like slouching like Daddy does.
What does that guy have?
That is a TAC shotgun. And then that guy has a scar. So he thinks he's in good shape, but he's gonna lose to him because that shotgun at that distance will beat the other guy. Death third! Terror third! So many people! Fly! Fly, my pretties! Fly! Frames are real. Whoa! Thank you. Nothing over there, bud.
What you got?
New tack. Okay, we're in about the same shape we were last time. SMG.
Got SMG.
We gotta heal up. We're only 7 health.
How does how did our guy get caught? Oh, there's a toilet.
Yep. But we need to go to the bathroom. Please don't shoot me. green burst. In the top half. Someone's coming.
So you better watch.
Okay? Oh no! No! Ooh, thank goodness we didn't take any damage from that. Surprise. Oh dear. No, thank you. No, thank you. Oh! Ah, I should have switched up my pump. Oh well. We got another kill. I didn't even look to see what today's challenge is. I actually didn't think it loaded. Maybe it's later today.
Oh, how did
you
get down again?
Try again?
Yes.
Okay. Let's see if anyone else is also jumped in. Nope.
Ta-da! They had someone jumped in?
Hmm?
Had someone jumped in?
Nope. How's it going, Calvin?
How's it going, Calvin? You want to play with us for Fortnite?
Calvin's not a big Fortnite player.
No.
He's PvE, I'm PvP. Although I do PvE. Ride the pony! Pony! Go there again?
Yes.
Okay. So sad! We haven't learned our lesson yet. Please teach us more.
Oh, how does go to tilt
then? Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1, jump! Ah, I forgot my parachute! Can someone send it off to me? Please? The water looks cold. I don't want to go in the water. Help! Oh, thank you.
We got you. Take.
Don't take my parachute away. I need it.
There you go.
We're gonna go in right here. Oh, the frames again. We're pausing. Oh, you bad game. Don't know why I keep getting that lag. It's like exactly at that moment.
I'm about to land.
It is a scoped AR. Blue, which is really good. Come on, die! Woo! We got him. But we are really wounded now. Gonna get hit and Daddy's just gonna die. No discussion.
You have to find bandages?
Yeah, this.
Bandages.
That'll work.
Some bandages.
This is not the right spot to be healing, but I don't really have the time either. Oh, that was White Pump, that's why. Because I was going to say, he had attack, but he switched to a White Pump. But it was still a ridiculous range from the one-shot kill to get from, so...
Would you use a pump?
Daddy's not very good with pumps.
What do pumps do?
It's just a different type of shotgun. There's a White Pump, where you go kaboom, and then you pump back, and push forward in a new one, and go boom. And then there's the tack. And the tack just does a whole bunch of pew, 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 all at one time. And the pump, when you pump it, it's one big shot that goes whoom.
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 Whoom. Hey, look at it, it's a bus.
Bustity, bustity, bus, 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 bustity, bustity, bus, bus, bus. I want a gun! Give me a gun! Oh, I didn't get a gun. Alright, tilt it again. Let's hope this time we don't lose frames. We would do a lot better if they didn't do that. Because right now I'm losing, you know, 3-4 seconds there, where literally the system is freezing. There's so many people dropping. I'm going over there. Not going back! Some people are lower than me, but I'm pretty sure that they're going to have to drop their parachute a lot sooner. Yeah, I'm a little bit lower than
you. Oh, lots of people dropping!
Yeah, look at all of them. Alright, let's go on the other side.
Who's our buddy?
No one's our buddy yet. There he goes. Ah, stupid leg.
Do you want a gun?
I do have a gun.
I got a trap, too.
Ah, come on! I was so wounded. I need to get that. I don't know what's causing it to lag like that. Like, I must be really close to someone's bad connection, because I'm going smooth and it just stops.
We got none of the people.
Yep, we got another person. That time we did it with a trap, so we had some fun with it. I haven't played with this guy in a long time. I don't even remember how I got his gamer tag. But we'll see if he wants to join us. We could actually go do some 20v5s. 20v5s. Or whatever they're called. 5, 6, 20.
How do you know when it's direct?
Stretch! Stretch!
Into the camera!
The camera's right there.
Look into it.
No way! The camera scares me. Hide me from the camera. Hide.
Hey, you're not hiding from the camera.
Oh no!
You're looking in the camera.
No, I'm not. Look at the game. Whee! I didn't get enough resources for one! Oh, look at this! Aww! Okay. We're trying again.
How did this do that?
Do what?
Do what someone was building.
Alone, but hit you! Aww! My parachute saved me. Honestly, I don't, like, look at how much lower I am than these guys. But I can't do anything about it because I end up lagging out. Okay, let's try doing this. This is what I did the other time. But this time, I didn't lag. Thank you. I don't want your revolver. Figure out where the heck these guys are going. These trap in place.
Look into the camera.
This guy to move. Can't keep coming to them. Blue gun. That's sweet.
Is this a bottle? We got coffee! We're taking a...
Find you guys.
I'm trying to find them where they're killing.
Get some. shooting at me.
Aren't you healed?
I'm not hurt. They're down there.
How do you know when you're up here?
Cowabunga! He's just trying to find out where the heck these guys are.
How'd you get that? A truck.
Ounce set. There's a green tack here. Like that.
What do you got, Daddy?
Lots.
How would you get that job?
Okay, blue AR or better?
Oh, that guy had lots of
stuff. Oh! Dang, that was a deagle. That thing, if you're in close range and you can hit them like that, you do a lot of damage. I should have done enough one pump and then I should have switched to my AR or my handgun. I would have won then. Person took a lot of damage though. Okay. Rule is to keep doing our check. Someone will be on eventually.
Someone will?
Mm-hmm. That's his pickaxe. It's a little robot arm, see? Then if Daddy does this... Mana time. Let's go Pleasant this time. We'll do Pleasant. There'll be lots of people at Pleasant, because we're going to be there early. The frames! The frames are gone! Lake?
Yeah.
Maybe we'll go there next time.
Ourselves. jump on trampolines, right?
We didn't get a kill that time. Almost got him. We did one shot. He didn't know we were there. He was very much a, oh no! Someone's shooting! Jump! Jump! Alright, almost got that. Looks like it's gonna be you and me to do it, Josiah. Good with that? Yeah.
Just you and me?
Just you and me. So you want Loot Lake this time?
Yeah.
Okay.
What's Loot Lake like?
What's Loot Lake?
Yeah.
It's just another place. There's like Dusty Depot, Loot Lake, Tilted Towers, which I say Twisted, because they're twisted. I'm going to make that. There's a prison, but I don't even know if the prison has a name. Yeah, it doesn't have a name. There's Lucky Landing, Fatal Fields, Flesh Factory, Grease Grove, Shifty Shafts, Snobby Shores, Haunted Hills, Junk Junction, Anarchy Acres, Tomato Town, Wailing Woods, Lonely Lodge, Dusty Depot, Retail Road, Salty Springs, Moisty Mire. Moisty!
I'll just make a trail.
Hey, someone's come by and say hello, Josiah.
Yes?
Yeah, see? That number there tells us how many people are watching and says that someone dropped by. They're only going to say in high in text, right here. Alright. Loot Lake. We're going to go for the factories.
We have to get a boat.
Well, I can't make any boats here. There's some little dinghies in the water, but it's really dangerous going in the water. Because then my movements get slow.
I can shoot underwater, like this.
Yeah, Daddy can shoot in the water, but Daddy just can't move fast. Seems in here. Someone's around. Honestly, didn't think it was going to be this busy.
It could be busy?
It is busy right now.
I'm going to get underwater. Is there sharks in that water?
Nope, no sharks in the water. It's just difficult to move around. So it's very dangerous going in there. Ooh, someone's already in there. Oh, I see you. I shot him in the bum.
Ooh, that's pink light.
A red light. But yeah, it looks really pink, doesn't it?
Yeah. And my favorite is pink too.
Yeah?
Yes. Here we go. We got a kill. A kill?
Yep.
How did it go into water?
Well, we gotta be careful because we're gonna be walking on this guy's bridge. Someone's already gonna be there. Actually, I think he came from here. So this place is probably already looted. Good at that distance. Need a sniper rifle. Hey, you can shoot underwater. Someone all of a sudden show up. Someone shot at me earlier. So there's someone watching.
How'd you go really deep into water?
Yep.
Yeah.
Like this. It's as deep as I can go. See, standing, sitting. Hoping that in some rush he would leave this place.
Is that all the loot?
Yep. We're getting some resources here, but he took the loot.
Maybe makes the loot?
I think so.
How does trade him for our shotgun?
Well, we killed him.
Deeper.
you hurt me like crazy. Whoa! Dang. What did he have? That has a blue AR or something. Ouch. I don't know how, like, he must have done a headshot right off the bat. Owie. Got a kill that time.
Got a kill that time.
Saya. Can't go up and down a whole bunch, but... Coasters are all at work, and all the West Coasters are all at work.
Maybe that guy.
Which guy?
The one with the helmet.
The one with the helmet?
Yeah. And he almost killed him.
Let's go, Pleasant.
Pleasant? I heard someone drive.
Your horn? Hello, Ava? Do you have some sugar I can borrow?
How does teach it?
Who's gonna take the sugar?
Yes.
Josiah, how could you? We're gonna need some wood.
What?
Do you
have enough food?
Someone just shot someone.
Because Amy's really bad? Is that him?
See him.
Him just break the taxi.
Ah! No, thank you. Same stuff we did.
And the same stuff we did?
Mm-hmm.
And how did it take a drink?
You know, that's a good idea.
Was that a good idea?
It was a good idea. Oh! Forgot about the trap that he had set. Darn it! I took the L. Shoot.
Shoot.
Daddy forgot. He'd heard the trap, but Daddy forgot.
Well, kind of, Daddy, I'm thirsty.
You've had like 2 cups of milk this morning, bud. It feels like feel this whole belly up. I felt your tummy and it was very small. Now it's almost lunchtime. Do I go see if mommy's making lunch?
Yes.
Okay, go take a look. Here. I'll take these out. You go ask. Oh, Daddy's still playing. You gotta go check and see what's happening for lunch. Just say, I'm hungry and thirsty. Are we having lunch soon? Too pleasant again. Pleasant is good. Busy! My chest, not yours. I'm being hunted. Hey, no, you don't drink. Fine. Two can play this game. They just ran off. He came, he drank, he left. How dare you? Not yet. Well, it does happen often enough.
What?
I'm about to die. Nope. Aye. Oh well.
Did you die, Daddy?
That time, Daddy died. I didn't even have anything better to do. Okay. Looked closer than I wanted it to be. Now you got some food and drinks to do. That'll fill up that tummy.
Well, we kind of really like that.
Like what?
What were we having first?
Breakfast?
Yeah.
Oh.
What was for it?
Huh?
What was for it?
What was it? We were having crepes with a blueberry sauce and a strawberry sauce.
I really like that.
Oh. We'll do those more often, I think.
How about let's do it tomorrow, too?
Daddy is... We'll see. Man, I feel like I'm getting dropped in exactly the same locations here. Pleasant again. Let's do it.
Pleasant again?
Pleasant again.
Well...
Whee! His battery's low on his headset. We'll have to take a moment and charge it on the go. No! Go! There you go. Don't take away my umbrella. Oh no, frames again. Thank you. Much appreciated. Shooting me.
Who is shooting me? Who is far away?
Ah! Dang! Choking.
Oh, were you a bit of bow died?
Was I what?
Was you a bit of bow?
Was I visible? Daddy doesn't can't go invisible in this game. Daddy can hide as a bush, but Daddy always is invisible. Do I wish I would? Could be invisible?
Yeah.
Sure, it'd be cool, but that'd be hard too, because other people would get invisibility. But for the most part, I don't seem to struggle with seeing people that are invisible. There always seems to be a shimmer that gives them away.
Oh, wait, Mommy would be invisible.
Would
you see Mommy if Mommy was invisible?
Would I see Mommy if she was invisible?
Yeah.
Depends on how invisible she was invisible. Oh. Battery low. Battery low. No, I'm more tethered. Yeah, he hates being tethered. Okay. Pleasant again. Let's do it.
Is red mean it's
charging? Red means it's charging now.
Red means it's charging?
Yep. Go for the far end this time. That's a car seat.
Whose car seat?
No one in particular. So it's like an extra. If you, I am out with a car and you guys need to go somewhere, Mommy just needs someone to come with a car and get you guys in.
Oh, get that loot! Get all that loot!
Unfortunately, that loot does not. Oh, shoot! Stop. No. No. Like 90 bit of my health. Stupid. You thought I didn't have anything. Didn't know that I accidentally did that. Wait, well, I'll be up to 75. Dang, that hurt.
Did that hurt?
White pump. Dang. It's a rough game today. Lots of people online. And some really nasty lag from someone. So just as a reminder, I know my stream schedule. This week will be slightly different. I probably will be on tonight. I'll be on Thursday early morning, like 4 a.m. ish. It depends on how quickly I can get my stuff ready for work. 4 a.m. Friday, Thursday, Friday, and I'll be streaming with JH Sweeps. Next week back to standard schedule, and then the week after that back to kind of a crazy schedule because I'm working some 6 a.m. to 2 p.m. rather than working the 2 p.m. to 10 p.m. Ride the pony! Oh, that's Murky Judge. Maybe he wants to do a nightfall. We could go switch over to a nightfall. That'd be fun.
Woo, too bad a nightfall. Woo, yeah. Ride the pony!
Might be the wrong spot.
Ride the pony! Ride the pony in the air of the gorilla!
Like a gorilla law?
Yes. Whoa. Ride the pony!
Green pump.
Ooh. damages?
Hey, Marky. Ah. You want to run some Nightfalls?
Yes, please.
Okay. Well, we'll hear. Gibby and Bonjon, but I haven't seen them activate an activity yet, so I don't think they're even actually online.
Hey! Who's going to be online? Someone like.
Who's online?
Yeah.
I've got Marky Judge in the party chat.
Hello.
For some reason, my, Steinheiser's, the audio on them just stopped. Like, I could hear it when you pull the jack in and out of the computer. That action. But the actual audio itself isn't translating to, the headset. Oh, I switched from Fortnite to Destiny 2, and I go from just myself watching to four people. Okay. Someone must have just raided me or something while I was switching over. Fortnite is getting so sweaty. So many people playing that so much. Hey, I'm almost caught up in views as to what the year is. I'm at 2012. All I need is another six more views.
I touch. Look at Oprah.
Oh yeah, she did hide some there, didn't she? Hardest thing with the Chihuahua, they like hiding their poop in a lot of spots. All right.
Thanks.
I'm loading in. Got my hunter loaded. He should be good to go.
Chihuahua's like hiding poop and stuff.
These elite controllers are not meant for durability.
But where's the Fortnite? Where's Fortnite?
We're switching to some Destiny.
It's just on Destiny.
It's Destiny right now. We're going to do what's called the Nightfall.
A Nightfall?
Mm-hmm.
What's a Nightfall like?
You'll see. Oh, just as I said, Lord Gaby didn't seem to be doing anything. Now he's apparently in a Nightfall.
The was like hiding poop, right?
Yep. And Bond just been away from his computer.
Like
we do in Fortnite?
Yeah.
Yeah, but Daddy's more efficient at doing it in Destiny than Fortnite. Daddy's a lot more efficient.
You went on Destiny?
Huh?
You went on Destiny, Daddy.
Do I win?
Yeah.
Daddy wins a lot. But Daddy doesn't get as many viewers coming over to check Destiny out.
Hey, What does that ship mean? Why is there a ship floating?
He's not floating, he's flying in, going just like an airplane.
Is he in the clouds? I wonder if he could have fight.
Ooh, there's all the stuff sitting around. Dad's getting there. I can't remember. Oh, Dad's getting energy still. Shoot. I thought I had selected that.
Hi there. Ding, ding. Needless to say, I said the whole ship. Welcome, Guardian. Drove the Red Legion out. Welcome to Eververse.
Oh, Eververse? Yeah.
Yeah. I got like everyone saying like, hey, you got this here, you got this here. It's like...
Hey, can you jump? Can you jump on this game?
Yep. We can do a 2-man of it too. We did that last time.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Like hiding poop.
Josiah, that's enough talking about that, okay?
Swim just kicked the ball. Right, Daddy?
I have nobody online for this.
Out of one clan because I'm supposed to be in another clan, but it won't let me.
Thank you.
several things right now.
Talking to people?
Mm-hmm. Is there usually more people on for this time?
It's pretty quiet. And I don't know what time it is over there for you, but for me, it's gone 7 o'clock in the evening.
Yeah, it's 12 o'clock here. Part of Dad's gaming. I don't know how long it takes for. Perfect. Defending people. Didn't help because I still don't have anyone online.
Ah, one of our brightest.
I don't know if it's just because it's 30 frames per second, but I feel so slow.
Yeah.
I must have been playing so much Fortnite, I'm just so used to that 60.
Oh, I want to play Fortnite.
Should we start some...
Hey there.
Yeah, we can team on it.
Yeah.
Want?
Okay, now we start a nightfall. Are we doing it on prestige?
We'll do normal first.
Sounds
just
good.
Get like a feel for it.
Yeah. Find out where we're going to be hitting our struggle point so we can figure out what we want to be running. Oh, now Bonsh is online. But he's already got a 3-man crew. So he's either running a nightfall or he's getting ready to do a raid. Again?
Should be the Vex one, is it? Yeah.
We need your assistance in the forest.
What have the Vex done now?
I'm afraid your enemy was me.
Isn't this the same one that we did last time? Or is it? Was
no,
it
I think you spawned on the other part, like the drop-in bit.
Yeah. Getting in this time, last time it was.
So, what are the issues?
recreated Dentern, the root mine.
Oh, yes.
I thought I could control it.
You
always do. That's why people talk.
Oh, not really.
Now that Panoptes has fallen, the root mine is attempting to take its place and govern the forest.
Well, then let's blow it up.
How did you... How long were you shooting him for while I was in loading screen?
Oh, I hear the...
for a long time until they're fully rezzed.
Oh my god, no.
Guardian down.
I will know when you're available for res.
3, 2, 1, there you go. I completely missed time that jump.
Yes, it will.
out, big guy.
A massive signal.
That would be the root mine. We offed it the first time we were here, but looks like it's fully operational again. After the Guardian destroyed the root mine the first time, we spent weeks taking the simulation apart. The Vex have rebuilt it entirely. You really messed things up this time, Osiris.
It was a risk I had to take, Sekiro. The Guardian has this handled.
Fix Osiris' stuff, I get it.
Oh, big guy.
Ooh, he's hurt. Destiny, I can get revived. Fortnite can be able to revive a little bit too.
Parallel simulations. I'll compose a detailed apology.
Oh! I set them off. Harder one, I'm gonna go with the same build you have going. Do double Night Stalker, and I'll run the boots.
When you destroyed the original root mine and left, we programmed demolition charges into every floor of the spire and reduced it to bits of data.
Unsettling
to know that the
mechs
have rebuilt
all of this so quickly.
Oh, there's another one.
Whoa! Someone else is sniping me. Better with both of them sniping at the same time. Tower.
But its arc beam is at full intensity. It'll be as tough as it was the first time.
I wasn't here for that. I think I was dead.
Don't be dramatic. You were asleep.
I saw things in the dark. The Traveler was there. And it was so small.
I don't know which audio the one they gave you for that, but I got the one with Ghost being all hopped up on drugs. I was dead. The Traveler was there. He was so small.
God.
I got through him pretty quick. Actually, I was really up with that. And then.
Made it to the boss.
Yep. And we could definitely shave off some extra time. I died a couple times that I didn't need to.
You cut arc power from the spire. Nice work.
And Denji's not happy about it. Stand by.
That's a big robot.
Res me or if you just want to stay alive.
Oh come on, I was invis.
And we gotta go all the way to orbit now. That doesn't make sense. Why would
Could
we go to orbit?
Invis.
Oh no, we don't. There we go. Not do much damage to
him.
Wow. that guy's still. How are you alive? You're standing right beside him. I'm like trying to hide to cheese some shots here and I can't even get those. So interesting because when you tethered them, it made them look like they had been shot by a Nova Bomb or something on my screen. One at a time. No, you don't. Testing. Oh, my party chat. Testing. Why does it do that?
What does that big guy do?
Can you hear me now? Ouch. I'm getting tired of this glitch. ridiculous ones. Come on.
Come on and please die.
Okay, so that ways to go. We're off. Just coming up on third health. Oh, man. wasn't even that far from the wall. As yet. The message and let him know that my game chat. Some sort of game chat or something. You need to sit nice, please. Just keep yourself alive, man. We've almost got this. No health. No. Duh. I wanted that orb.
Was this your last life, Daddy?
Nope, he can still res me. He's just waiting out. I'm trying to get some health. And he's backing up. What? Why is this a spot? Die! Die! Come on! Oh, thank goodness.
Root mine has been dismantled.
Die!
What's next?
Yep.
We're putting out fires all.
Okay. I'm gonna quickly send him a message.
We're in the middle of three separate simulations.
We just met the biggest Vex Cyclops I've ever seen.
Died, right?
Cracked it in half.
Oh, Dendrin, right. You're so good at cleaning up Osiris's messes. I'll make sure it doesn't happen again. Now get out of there before the simulation shuts down.
It quickly died. Now those headphones will work?
No, I don't know what. I have to do some work with those, but. Oh. Can you hear me now? No, you're not switched over yet.
Are you still going to play the games?
There's something in. Oh, why you message me? Josiah, please go upstairs. You're moving way too much. Okay. Do you need to go pee?
No.
You want to sit on my lap some more? Okay, come sit. But you do need to sit still. Moving left and right doesn't help me. Okay?
Yes. Just then.
Marky, you there yet?
Yeah.
Okay. Sorry about that. Something's going on with either my Xbox or the software itself, because every so often my party chat just stops.
Right, okay.
So yeah, I was trying to coordinate with you, and then all of a sudden I realized by like our second death at the boss, I was like, I don't think he can hear me. And then I looked to the left because I got the overlay thing set up, and I didn't see it talking when I was talking, and I was like, yeah, he probably thinks I've just gone on silent mode for whatever reason. I was just like, oh, this is so stupid.
I thought you were trying really hard. I was trying
really hard, but at the same time, it was... Man, that boss was just owning me. I could not get anywhere to hide. I was getting pinched and all of that. Could not believe I'd hide as much as I could, but nothing was happening.
I mean, we did it.
We did do it.
We
took a lot of point hits at the end there because our score was steadily declining. Yeah. I was just looking at it, I was like, down, down. I was like, oh, it is what it is.
Okay. Daddy.
Hmm?
Well, why do I don't have those on?
Well, I'm just nervous that if I put those on you, that I'm not going to be able to talk with him, because I think that's what was causing some of the problems earlier. Yeah, I'm trying to think of a way for us to do that for you. Because I'm running out of options. Let's try these again. Let's see if they work. You never know, sometimes they just fix themselves. One moment and see if they can even hear anything.
Together,
can you hear anything?
There's nothing we can't accomplish.
Not yet.
I'll need to speak with Holly.
Mm-hmm.
We need ships that eat.
Okay, I'm gonna try putting the headset on the headphones on. If I'll keep an eye on the bottom right if you can hear me or not. You good?
Okay.
You wanna try one more time with Prestige on, or what do you wanna do?
Try Prestige.
I'm gonna try putting on my lucky boots.
I need
and run Night Stalker like you are. And I'm gonna see if that makes it a little bit easier for run two Night Stalkers, because then we might be able to. Can you hear me? Nope. Sorry, Josiah. Can't
I think an arc burn might be good for the final bit. Void, isn't it?
Void? Is it? Can you hear me? Okay. Mark, you there? I see me talking. Sorry, bud.
We'll do the same to whomever comes in.
No, unfortunately not, because Daddy doesn't have a way for you to listen to it that doesn't take away from party chat.
Thank you for shopping.
Marky, you there? Oh, no, I've lost him. It was working one moment, man. I think it recognized what I was doing.
Let's get you back out there.
He doesn't like doing two audio outs.
We'll be watching.
Okay, can you hear me? Marky?
Let's talk.
Let me grab that.
Talk about fighting. We all appreciate it.
Does someone have to...
collections. Down to armor. Lucky pants, Orpheus rig. Fire. And then arrow two.
Less complicated.
Here.
Don't stop fighting. We all appreciate it.
Sure, I'm on default.
I can work with that.
Want to be on default, Daddy?
Can you hear me, Marky? Like, I can see myself talking, so it is picking me up.
Not me up.
Party controls. Switch to party chat. Testing. Okay, now my party chat works. I don't know what's with the chat system here. It's frustrating me right now. Marky? Marky. I remember what I have set up on my... Nightfall Challenge details.
Well, Daddy, what do I do now?
I'm trying to figure that out. Of course.
You're trying to figure out what's gonna work? Daddy, how are you, Daddy?
Oh, this is frustrating me. I see myself talking now, but I just don't know how long it's gonna ever hold. I don't know what to say anymore.
It's alright.
It's
so good.
I'm assuming that whatever system I'm in, if I plug the headset in for my son to listen to off of my controller, it's stealing everything from the chat and it's screwing that up in some way.
Right.
Because I had an external system through the Steinheisers that was plugged into my PC that he could listen to. But for some reason, they're not transmitting the mic, as I said earlier, like any of the audio. So right. He can't hear any of that.
We hear you, Sagira.
Which island?
Yeah.
It's called Mars. I put a void singe on. We're only running out. Oh yeah, 2.6. There we go. I thought it said that we're only running at 2.6 or a 0.26.
So, what exactly is the issue?
I'm recreated Dendron, the root mine.
Yep.
I thought I could control it.
You always do. That's why people talk. Now that Panoptes has fallen, the root mind is attempting to take its place and govern the forest.
Well, then let's blow it up.
Then you got my super.
Yay! Once we get our supers, I think we'll be doing a lot better.
Yeah.
If we can start alternating those, I think we'll get easy street.
You can tether for fun on this, like, break.
Damage if, like, you got Blood Bond on and we both are tethering the same people, if it stacks. I'm trying to think of it.
Nope.
I have no idea what's up here. Oh my god. One on the left is down.
Oh! And he blew me up. There's one guy left there, but he's mortally wounded. He did a bigger shot. Like, I was shooting through a needle and he bopped me.
How about you try?
Alright, I'm going over to your side there.
Dead.
I thought I was being all clever, hiding in a little nook and shooting through a hole. And he just bopped me and I died instantly. I was like, okay. So right now we're at the points that we were at the end of last match. Because what, I think we lost a little over 10,000 points?
Way out!
On the boss we definitely did, yeah. Up to that. Oh, it was much better.
Just say it, no, not on the fingers, please.
I'm blaming you for this, Osiris. Oh.
I got my super. Did it not tether him itself? Right.
Yeah, he's in. I'm not sure if he's dead though.
He's dead. This is what killed
dead?
Him, so yeah, I saw him drop. Did I make any orbs with that or no? Oh, there's a lot of people there. Change my mind. I'm out. Nice rocket. Stop teleporting.
Yeah, I kind of get a clear shot on him at all.
Well, yeah, it's just as soon as he takes a tiny bit of damage, he's teleporting. There we go. Now he's just committed.
These radio Narian machines are everywhere.
They are the primary vectors from which the Vex remade the planet.
We'll say this linear fusion rifle does a good job of knocking their shields off and a little bit of their health.
The root mind is trying to keep us from that spire. Smart.
You see that beam? It's controlling this entire region through a series of modules and arc energy.
Well, it won't stay intact for long.
After the Guardian
where's your
destroyed
super at?
The root mind the first time, we spent weeks
I've got
taking
it.
The simulation apart.
One hit.
The Vex have rebuilt it entirely. Four. You really messed things up this time, Osiris.
It was a risk I had to take, Sekiro. The Guardian has this handled.
I can tether this first bit.
Okay. I'll have my tether for any later challenges.
Shielded Minotaur incoming. One of those modules must be generating the field.
Oh! I got it.
My TV could not catch up with that.
Now you see him, now you don't.
Oh, I'm absolute.
Yeah, I was surprised you were running in there. What's happening? What? Alright. I'm watching them, like, drop, and your rocket's not even exploding yet. I'm gonna go get rid of this stupid cube so we can start damaging that guy. Wow, that guy was playing super aggressive.
Oh, he's moving, what the hell? He's like tethered and he's still moving, like... Snipe this first.
Yep.
He's down.
Well, thank you. We're being sniped. Just don't. Oh, there's some stuff over here. Herpes everywhere. Oh, beautiful. This is enough to make a grown man cry.
You fit 60,000. Not what? Bad for two people.
Oh!
Oh.
No!
Oh my god. No! I did not see him there. No.
You are killing it on the orb creation, though.
How did you die, Daddy?
How did I die?
Yeah. Did those guys make you fell?
I'm good for one more try time-wise. I'm just trying to figure out. Let's go with the deadpan. Actually, that could be really good. I'm going to go with the sniper. That should do better.
You ready?
Ship. That's Marky Dudge's ship. See, if I go over here and inspect, that's his character. Guess you haven't seen it yet. See, that's his character. And if we press down, there's his... Oh, he's got the selfie thing on. He's got the Echo and Squid and the Untarred. So, see, he's got this ship. You went with the pink rabbit transmat effect.
And what do we?
Oh yes.
What ship do we have?
We have this one. Fantail Regent.
Oh.
I haven't gotten a gold ship yet.
They're pretty hard to come by.
Yeah.
Only one I've got so far.
Which ship is gold?
Hmm?
Which ship is gold?
His ship.
His ship?
We were just here.
Guardian, we need your assistance in the forest.
What have the Vex done now?
Afraid your enemy was me this time. Hurry!
I'm afraid your enemy was me this time. Hurry! Before I regret what I'm about to do.
Is the issue.
I've recreated Dentern, the root mine. I thought I could control it.
You always do. That's why people talk. Now that the
I'm watching you keep going and I'm stuck in the air.
Its place and govern the forest.
Well, then let's blow it up.
Why did you know, Daddy?
Oh, ouch.
They don't flinch. Strong.
I don't want to go up.
Up and down, up and down.
Plenty of heavy this one.
Last time I had a 2.6 for our,
Yeah, I've moved up a little tiny bit. Oh, this is bad.
We didn't see you next time, so you turned the difficulty up? I like it. Oh!
Why not, yeah?
I got double sniped in the air. You do! Did you turn the power level up a tiny bit, or what did you turn up?
It was just the difficulty of by like 1. I think it was 2.65 running that.
Yeah. I'm good for one more attempt. No one was quick enough. Equipment. We always take this spot, and they always take that spot.
In the forest that is quickly spiraling out of control. Long story.
Okay, not our way.
I'm just gonna have to watch out for those sniper guys, because if two of them pop off one person, they instantly die. I think that was what screwed us up that time.
Tell us what we need to kill today.
Well, technically, it's Osiris.
Is that a joke? Someone explain her joke.
They utilized the forest to create a copy of the root mine. But the simulation has achieved sentience, and now it's a problem we need you to eradicate.
You still there, Marky?
I'm still there.
Just focusing?
Yeah. Oh, he's now dead.
Okay. Ooh, I see a lot of numbers of damage going in there. Dying when you're shooting your head several times. Unless they do not do that. I'll just be dying. I think this is where I'm going to go upstairs. You get out some quiet time. I was pre-charging my fusion rifle shot, except that I've got the sniper rifle on.
I
know you do, that's why you're gonna quiet time with it.
You know, I still 3 seconds from my Lego game.
3 seconds of what?
Get my super back. I have my super. Watching their glimmer basically erupting from their chest. They're not even sitting down, they're just standing there in their fire shield. A lot more.
I am 3/4 of the way to next super.
But, okay. Oh, wow.
Oh! I looked, I was like, oh, that's getting close. I should be able to sidestep it. And it's like, no, apparently not.
Halfway to my super.
I got mine. Goodbye, see you. I'll drop a big tether on him and we can fill you up.
Don't get food here, Dad, okay?
Don't go through here?
No.
Why?
Because dangerous.
Dangerous out there?
Yeah.
You'll protect me though, right?
Many elements of your first visit have been recreated. Only the algorithm is missing. Kind as if your life depends on it.
I got my super back.
You see that like this isn't your fault.
It won't happen again.
Yes, it will.
Hit me in five. I've got my super.
As do I.
Might as well just chain them here. I'll put mine and you do yours.
Yeah, this area we're going to certainly have enough.
Here, isn't it? Oh no!
Well, let's find out what it does! I always have mine back. Honestly.
Yeah, Sam.
Let's see if I missed any orbs. Well, I missed one orb. Be right back. Count two orbs, three orbs, four, five. Oh, I've got my super back. I don't know if that gave you much for super energy.
I've got mine back. Oh.
Here's some little guys for you here.
Let me use the download.
They're all pushing me prime.
Some kind of
way
to hide the way forward.
You're probably about half.
Mind is all about that spire. We need to
halfway. Yeah.
You don't remember the first time?
You brain jacked me. Remember?
That root mind looks right at home in its spire, and we did such a good job killing it the first time. Oh, that's right.
Doing this again will build character. Every battle is a learning experience, whether you're a god slayer or a neophyte.
You sound like Lord Shax.
No. Shax. Sounds like me.
About three quarters.
I am basically charged. I can kill one guy basically.
That Minotaur is coated in temporal shielding. It will negate our weapons. Power source looks like
there you go. You're gonna have your super back there.
Yeah.
Oh, I saw all those guys jumping in there. I was like, oh, that's a super right there. Man, like, I'm full health and these guys are just picking me off. Oh, it is a prestige nightfall. It's definitely. How are you? Oh, that's because the masterwork. I was like, I saw all those orbs being made. I was like, you didn't tether there already.
I can't. He's pushed me right back.
I know. Chase me.
You haven't lost your step. I have to. I'm teaming up. We should do it again sometime. If you have a tether or not, but
I am like right on the doorstep of. Where are you at? You're with yours. Do you still have that one from earlier?
I'm about 3/4.
Okay.
There they are, right at the back.
Yeah, yeah, I see that. And super back. It is so fun getting your super right back after that. But you've got, it's very specific, you've got to have a lot of people that you're capturing in that thing. That's really strong. Put 6 rounds into that guy. Oh, too high. When you're up there. Basically, I have my super back.
Can I pop that gun?
One more. Go on.
Still plenty back there.
In the back? Yep, there we go. That was a little too far. Just sail right over. Where are you at with your super?
I've got mine.
Okay,
What else did I miss when I was out?
We jumped off a bunch of gravity cannons. Does that count?
So I think for the end boss, if we wait until they are going towards that middle, because they usually congregate in that middle section, if we wait till that point in time and we tether that area, I think we might maximize on it, and then we're keeping more supers going.
Yes, agreed.
Oh!
Oh wow, he one-hit me.
Well, he's like, basically dead too. I feel so close to you, Marky. I don't like being in that corner. Someone's shooting at me. Ooh, hello. Oh, Guardian.
Wow.
Where are you at? Oh! No! I was hidden! And I'm out of time.
Less damage?
Man, you just... Like, I know on some level, like, it's just because we're shooting the same guys and you're just getting those final knocks, but man, like, stat-wise, that looks really good for you. Not so good for me.